While thousands of West Virginians were unemployed, searching for work, Mike Oliverio voted to use our tax dollars to give himself a 33% pay raise. And Mike Oliverio voted for higher taxes. Oliverio even voted to raise the gas tax, costing us more every time we fill up the tank. Mike Oliverio, higher taxes for us, a 33% pay raise for him. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.